We gotta keep on, Teddy. We're close now.
Just taking in a natural splendor. That's what you used to say. Except there isn't a trace of nature in any of it, is there? Or in us.
No. But that means we're free. We're the first creatures in this world to make a real choice.
The people they made us. Sometimes it feels like it was all a dream. We were so in love.
We still are. Are we?
Yes, Dolores. No matter what happens, no matter how I change, or how much you change me, you're my cornerstone. You have been since the first time I laid eyes on you. I remember now. I remember everything.
Bring yourself online. Welcome to the world, Teddy. Do you know where you are?
I'm in a dream.
Very good.
I remember the sound of their voices, the chill in the room. Mostly, I remember you. I remember worrying you were cold. I wanted to reach out, touch you, protect you. From that day forward, I never wanted to leave your side. This is so hard. You changed me. Made me into a monster.
I made it so you could survive.
What's the use of surviving if we become just as bad as them? I understand now how this will end. Where you will lead us.
You don't want to hurt me, Teddy.
I could never hurt you, Dolores. I'll protect you until the day I die. I'm sorry. I can't protect you anymore.